station will apply. Everybody in the station will apply. Everybody in the station will apply. And then there was you in your pea green coat. Gold lift door slide shut. Like a thin pale hand in a blue silk glove. You know that mess that you made last year? It cost me £3,000 and I've had enough. Everybody in the station wore black. Everybody in the station wore black. Everybody in the station wore black. And then there was you in your pea green coat. £3,000. That ain't right. Everybody in the station wore black. Everybody in the station wore black. Everybody in the station wore black. And then there was you in your pea green coat. Little black book. Good morning, Mr. Fireman. Every day I light a dozen fuses in my face. And the ashtray's overflowing on the arm of my green sofa, but the firemen live across the street. And their fire engines sleep in the shadow of my building. From my window I can see them playing cards at 3 a.m. Good night, Mr. Fireman. One more cigarette and I am off to bed. Honeysuckle, my honeysuckle rose. The honey dripper's here and the honey dripper knows that the world is made of honey. The whole world is made of honey. Roosevelt told John, John told Giles, and Giles told me. Bound to take that boat to the land of dreams. I was born below sea level on the top bunk of a bunk bed under beams. Behind a curtain as transparent as the skin over my wrist. And I heard you made a journey of 10 million miles on a prison cigarette and a supply teacher's smile. To sit beside that bunk bed and cross me off your list. Mr. Fireman, one more cigarette and I am off to bed. Honeysuckle, my honeysuckle. honeysuckle rose. The honey tripper's here, and the honey tripper knows that the world is made of honey. The whole world is made of honey, Roosevelt told John. John told Giles, and Giles told me. Honeysuckle, my honeysuckle rose. The honey dripper's here, and the honey dripper knows that the world is made of honey. The whole world is made of honey, Roosevelt told John. John told Giles, and Giles told me.
Stamp up the envelope, and I put on my shoes.